What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Luna Figs. It is a beautiful day for a toy hunt. Let's head inside Walmart, see what we can find. Prepare for launch. All right, starting off in diecast, checking out the Hot Wheels. And we got some new stuff. Got a Shelby Cobra with the Hot Wheels logo on it. And a little Range Rover down here. Racing fuel truck. So yeah, I got some new stuff that I haven't seen before, at least. Pretty cool. Got a little See Me Rollin' there. There's a blue Batmobile. Got a little Batman 5-pack trying to get away there. Quite a few down here in the box. Yeah, good to see some new Hot Wheels showing up. Our little Mazda. And we got all the 5-packs over here. I've got some Batmobiles. And some color shifters. Couple of the 70th Corvette Hot Wheels. Little graffiti truck there. Some super rigs. Police matchbox car. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. And got some Jurassic World. And we got Monster Jam over here. A couple of 2-packs. Or a few 2-packs. That's a neat little train monster truck. Loco Punk. That's awesome. I like that one. Super Mario monster trucks. So, monster truck game is looking strong here. Got some Mario Kart stuff. Some cars, Lightyear and Disney. Hot Wheels skates. And some tech decks. More Batman stuff. And some Micro Galaxy. There's a Republic gunship and the Razor Crest. Some M2s. A few Harleys. Got a 89 Batmobile down here. That's pretty cool. Can't quite afford the Hot Toys ones. That's not a bad replacement. All right, let's check out Lego next. All right, taking a look at Lego now. There's the Justifier next wing. Looks like we're having some sort of contest for Lego Friends. So if you want to scan that, you can. There's a Boba Fett, a bomber. It's a nice looking on the Star Wars. There's a little Boba Fett ship. Oh, Fast and Furious Speed Champions. I have not seen this one. Nissan Skyline GTR. Very cool. So new Speed Champions I haven't seen. And got some Lego City. And some stunts. That one just The scorpion bite freaks me out.
Cyber one? That's pretty cool. I might pick that up eventually. There's the gaming tournament truck. And we've got Lego Friends and some creator stuff. The plates are showing up a lot in my area right now.
Got Moana and the X-Wing poly bags.
And Harry Potter. Minecraft. $500 or more to a Walmart money card by June 30th, 2023. There's Ninjago. Good old Ninjago jet fighter looking thing. That's cool. And we got Marvel. Yep, there's the Go Boat. Oh, and looks like the Galaxy Explorer's back down to 75 again. Hulkbuster, bonsai tree up there. So yeah, Lego's looking pretty decent. Let's go see what else we can find. Taking a look at action figures now. Just got a couple Fortnite, some Dragon Ball, Power Rangers. We got a Ninja Elite Shredder over here. Zio Cog, a lot of Lady J's hanging out. And some wrestling. Got Ultimate Roman Reigns down here. There's Adam Page. Some AEW stuff. There's Ultimate Warrior, Million Dollar Man, Superstars. Motu, nothing really new. Whole bunch of Croc Masters hanging out. There's a Supreme Cody Rhodes. I've been seeing these showing up on clearance for $5 at another Walmart. So keep an eye out for those. Some vintage collection. There's Den Disguise, a few retro figures. Not much going on with Black Series. And a few more vintage collections, mostly Lando's and Leia. Yeah, there's a Moon Knight hanging out down here. Oh, there's Kate Bishop, Miss Marvel, Mr. Knight. Sharon Carter, wow. She-Hulk. These are just now showing up at this Walmart, and I know the Targets in my area are clearancing these out. So I don't know if they just found a case in the back or what. Got some superpowers going on. And DC Multiverse. There's a Scarecrow, Zod, Vampire, Batman, some Dungeons and Dragons. Oh, what else we got? Oh, here's some more Legends. It's like it's the Disney Plus wave from Loki and What If, the zombies, all that good stuff. And Avatar, Bone Breaker Wave still hanging out. And then we got some dinosaurs. A fairly decent selection of dinosaurs today. Got the T-Rex. There's a Pizza Tossin' Leo. It's more of the Ninja Elite. Oh, there's Shazam hanging out. I just got stuff kind of scattered everywhere. And we got some Transformers over here. Earth Spark Wheeljack. Skywarp, Terran Twitch. There's the designer plushies. There's Sludge. And there's the movie Starscream. Let's move on, see what else we can find. And we've got some video game figures over here. Got a Mario little mushroom. That's pretty cool. I really should pick one of those up, because I really grew up on Mario. That's a really good looking figure. So I have to think about that. There's Sonic. Got Pet Simulator. Got some little mystery packs. Minecraft. And some Five Nights at Freddy's. Oh, and then we got some Nerf stuff over here. Got a Extreme Speed Hyper. Some Rival stuff. Some Roblox Moto Blitz. Got the Storm Charge Wild Edition. Some Fortnite stuff. And Dino Squad. More Fortnite. More Trailblazer Wild Editions. We got the Elite Juniors starter set. So for your little Nerf enthusiasts. So yeah, we got some neat looking Nerf stuff. Oh, there's a Nerf Pro Gel Fire. Very cool. All right, let's head over to collectibles now. All right, over in collectibles, checking out NECA. Got Super Shredder and Ash. Got just an absolute ton of the unarmored Last Ronins. So it's like a massive Last Ronin dump here. And we've got some order NECA Ninja Turtles, Utrom, Slash, and Renette. Got the Nightwing stick and Goliath. A whole bunch of Splinter and Shredders. There's Gunslinger Spawn and the Hazmat Suit Batman. We've got Loyal Subjects up here. There's Lightning from Big Trouble from Little China. There's Aang. A couple of McFarlane My Heroes. Some Migos. And some Pops. Not really seen anything all that new. Got the end cap over here. Yeah, nothing really jumping out at me. And we got these over here. Again, nothing new. So let's head back to clearance, see if there's anything good back there. All right, back in clearance, and got the Attack on the Spider layer down to 50. Got a little Buzz Lightyear for 4. Little Ninjago set for 17. Tintina with the glider, 17. Got the 66 Batman Cal, 45. No Way Home, 34. A couple of Pops, 25. Another No Way Home set for 17. Got Ariel's Palace for 74. And oh, there's that DC Gingerbread set for 25. There's Boba Fett for 17. And Beast Wars and Buzz. And that guy we don't talk about. But that is going to do it. Let's head out to the car. And that wraps things up for this Walmart toy hunt. And it was a pretty good hunt. Saw a few new things. Hot Wheels were looking good. Saw some new stuff I hadn't seen there. Saw some stuff I hadn't seen in a while. The 70th Corvettes, they were showing up. Had a couple of those. Diecast was looking good. That Batmobile was tempting. I don't know. I might pick that up eventually. Also seen the Ecto-1 has been showing up. That would be really cool to have as well. So, yeah, a couple of diecasts I might keep an eye out for. Lego, not a ton of new stuff. Did see that new Fast and the Furious Speed Champion set. So, good to see something new on the Lego aisle. I believe next week, some new stuff's supposed to be coming out. We'll see if it hits my area or not. What else do we see? All those Marvel Legends. Moon Knight, Mr. Knight, Miss Marvel. That whole wave there. Just showing up at this Walmart all of a sudden. Like I said, Target has had it for a while. Clearancing them out. I'm trying to think if I've ever seen that at Walmart. I think I have. But, I mean, they must have found a case in the back or something and put it on the shelf. Because that was the entire wave right there. Star Wars, nothing much to speak of. Collectibles, nothing. Even clearance. Stuff I'd already seen, so nothing new there. I did, however, decide to go ahead and pick up Mario. I've been seeing this figure for a while, and it's a really nice looking figure. I mean, I grew up playing Mario. I don't know about you guys, but this guy was a large part of my childhood. So, yeah, he needed a little plastic representation on the shelf. So I grabbed Mario. $10. Can't go wrong with that. It's a great looking figure. Very nice. Looks like most of it's just molded in the colors. Not a lot of paint work, but what paint work there is very clean. So yeah, picked up Mario. Excited to add him to the collection. One of my favorite games of all time is Super Mario World on the Super Nintendo. So yeah, just had to pick up Mario. Let me know if you're a gamer, what your favorite game was, either now or from when you were a kid. Like I said, Super Mario World, one of my all-time favorites. As an adult, I'm a Halo guy now, but I haven't played Halo in quite a few years. But, you know, nostalgia. Gotta love Mario. Anyways, that is going to do it for today. If you are new here, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button, turn on the notifications. On my way to 1,000 subscribers by the end of the year, I hope. But I can't do it without your help. So hit that red button and ring the bell. But that's all I got today. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you guys next time around.